Created in 1982 by Sister Silvanise Barbosa, Casa do Menino Jesus is a place which serves as a house to poor children suffering with cancer and other serious diseases who come from remote areas in the states of Pará to Belém, the capital city, and the only place in the region where they can get proper treatment. In spite of Sister Barbosa's effort and complete dedication, the house did not have enough funds for food, medicines, and it needed major adjustments. When I decided to participate in Miss World Brazil pageant, I wanted to make of my beauty with a purpose project something special. I really wanted to make difference and effectively help people. One day I visited the Casa do Menino Jesus and I knew in my heart that that was the place I was going to do my best to help. I knocked on many doors asking for financial support and raised over 20,000 reals, which was enough to start the soul-driven refurbishment of the house, which meant more and better beds, quality foods, and all kinds of things the house was in deep need. After I became Miss Brazil, my work became even more intense. Over 400 people attended my fundraising event, and we were able to raise nearly 30,000 extra reals. And I believe this is just the beginning. With time, I became close to all these wonderful children and learned about their touching stories. The young Ellen is in the waiting list for a heart transplant. Like all other kids staying in the house, Ellen has many dreams and plans for the future.
O que você vai querer ser quando você crescer, Ellen? Fala aqui pra gente.
Miss.
E o que que você quer que eu traga para você de presente lá da China?
Coração.
I truly hope Ellen and all other children will win this battle and have a bright future. And may God bless the wonderful work of Sister Barbosa. Thanks to Beauty with a Purpose, I have been able to help these children and will keep on doing it with all my heart.